How is everybody today? Today we are playing some more Bioshock. And if you remember last time, we didn't really accomplish anything, I don't think. I do know we have to go over here now. Oh yeah, that's right. We fought Rosie without dying. So we got that going for us. I hear something else, though. Let's see here. Oh, I guess we can only have 6 rounds in the chamber.
One thing an item from the ship is forgivable. Buying or smuggling one into Raptured.
Live? Oh. Oh, that's unfortunate. What? Okay. Looks like we can go past them without fighting them. I hear someone. Okay. Rosie, you go right on ahead. Okay. We are healed. We don't need to be healed. What? Oh, what? Come close. I dare you. Just,
who sent you?
That's what you get? That's what you get. Okay. Can we not hack this one? We don't need the ammo anyway. What? What? I don't know why that jogged my memory, but I totally forgot to add something into my video yesterday. My Bard's Tale video. okay, whatever. It's published now. Okay. I hear all these people. Oh, God. Hi, Rosie. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. That was probably a waste of $10, but oh well. So many noises happening right now. Let's do that. Might as well, right? And we don't need enrage, because I don't know what it does.
Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into a thousand pieces.
Okay. What? And fighting those stronger or faster than yourself, you'll need every advantage possible in a scrum. Wrench Lurker allows you to make the most of your opportunities when your antagonist is caught off guard. We'll just start in Gene Bank. So dead. Oh, there's Rosie. Would you just die already? Where'd she go? Oh God, no! Yep, I definitely hear another Rosie. Yeah. I need a heal stick.
They sure go down easy once you research them up right. Come on in and show us those snappies.
Snappies, okay. Oh god. That doesn't sound good at all. It's because it's not. That's what I was looking for. There we go. Okay. Where are we going? Where are you taking me, game? Reload. Use that. I could use that, definitely. Okay, now I'm out of money. Okay. Oh, not this way. This way. Okay. Knock, knock, knock.
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
You mind opening up? Hey, Jesus.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Okay.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put two weapons in the new hall, and then I'll let you in.
That's the price you're gonna have to pay us. We can't very well take your plasma away now, can he?
Focused Hacker, another favorite of the Hack Smart line of Gene Tonics. Focused Hacker diffuses overload traps in secure systems. Fewer fried circuits, guaranteed money back. Okay. We'll have to remember that that's there. We'll have to remember that these two things are here too. You didn't take my wrench from me. Okay. Ooh, it's getting dark. It's getting real dark. This can't be good. Ow, god dang it! I apparently defeated Peach Brooks.
The submarine bay was only used by smugglers and thieves. More than likely, the entrance will be hidden. Better to keep the coppers off the scent.
Okay. What? Can I have my weapons back, please? Still can't pick that up. Okay. Guess I am maxed out. There we go. Oh god, what the heck? Okay. Slowly but surely. We're gonna have to hack that. What was shooting at us? Oh god! That was shooting at us! Bell dies. Okay. Incinerate everything. See me? No. Turn that off. Yeah. Where is it? Where is it? I don't see it. Oh, there's one right there. Gotta deal with that first. What is that ticking? Gotta be some other security camera. God! You know what? Let's see. No, thank you. God dang it. Okay. Going over here. Oh, I didn't realize I had picked up that. But I'm all out of ammo. Oh, I could hack this. Okay. There we go. Hacked a turret. Nice. Okay, you're mine now. I definitely hear some people. Okay, you cannot tell me that you do not hear the ticking. Let's start that hack as well, like that. Okay. So far, so good. We'll hack this as well. Okay. Awesome. Okay. Nope. You're gonna move fast. You. I didn't realize they would have film. Okay, I'm just gonna heal myself so I can grab that. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go in here. Actually, is it even worth it? Oh, what the heck? Dude! You came to the wrong party! is it? Can I have that? No? Not yet? Ooh. That was an automatic hacking tool. I'll take it. But this one. Do that. Look in there. Cook the fish. Watch out. Okay, we'll just melt everything. Get down. We'll have to wait. There we go. Oh. I guess I didn't need to... Oh, hi. Can I take a picture of you? No? Okay. Okay. One more rope. Let's get the camera ready. Oh, they shot it. They shot it. Can't look in any of those. Take the hypo, check the crates. Oh, there's potato chips. Smell everything. Dislodge everything. Is this just gonna open up into the other one? Looks like it. Can I have anything? Oh, that sounded like a big daddy. Oh, those are totally corpses. Two Evos, huh? There are Evos all over the place. Maybe I should check to see if there's anything. Oh, I'm sorry! I'm sorry! That's unfortunate. I swear to God, all of my drones haven't died because of the enemy, but because of myself. Okay. I'll collect my weapons, thank you very much. Does that mean I'm gonna have to reload on everything? Resist it. Okay, well. I don't think it's particularly necessary for me to melt everything. I just feel compelled to. Oh, god dang. Everything. What is this? Weapon upgrade station. Oh. How much does this cost? Let's upgraded a weapon. Oh, it's closed? Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay, well. Make sure we're not missing anything. Okay. And go back up here. And grab those hypos that we left in here. Okay. Cool. I think that's going to be about it for today, guys. If you liked the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. And hey, you might as well subscribe while you're at it, too. It really does help my channel quite a bit. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below, and I will get back to you. I hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.